performance is obviously a very important part of GCSE music, with 30% of the course being given over to this. So we've got 15% for solo performance and 15% for ensemble performance. And from the contributions from our GCSE students this evening, you'll see a bit of an example of both. So Laura and Kira have been preparing some ensemble performance, and they have been working on their own version of a song by Adele, which obviously is in a more popular style. But the great thing about the GCSE is that our students are able to perform in whichever style they like. So for example, you'll see some more classical style performance from Charlotte and Gray, and they're doing solos. You will see something from the musical theatre genre from Ishani, another solo. And then we've also got some Carnatic Indian singing that Sharia is going to be doing for us, which obviously is contrasting again. So whilst we are aiming to be recording the students' actual coursework submissions as we move further through year 11, this gives you a flavour of the kind of background preparation they are doing towards those final recordings.
Ramachandra Dittadu is a Telugu devotional song from the Annamad Chaitanya Ganamutam, released in 1998. Music of Ramachandra Dittadu is composed by G.B. Prasad. Talapaka Annamacharya was a 15th century Hindu saint and the earliest known Indian musician to compose songs called Sankirtanas to praise the Lord Venkateshwara, a form of Vishnu. The Pallavi, Ramachandra Dittadu Raghuvirudu, Kamita Palamudiya Galaganindariki, translates to, "This person is Rama, the brave among Raghus, who causes the desired fruit, results or boons to be given to everyone."
Ramachandra Dittadu Raghuvirudu Kamita Palamudiya Galiganindariki Ramachandra Dittadu Raghuvirudu Kamita Palamudiya Galiganindariki Ramachandra Dittadu Raghuvirudu Uttama Bharya Paluti Kamadevuditanu Ghatala Kaushiku Pali Kalpa Vrukshamu Gautama Bharya Paluti Kamadevuditanu Ghatala Kaushiku Pali Kalpa Vrukshamu Sita Devi Pali Chintamani Itadu Itaru dasula pali iha paradeivamu Ramachandra Dittadu Raghuvirudu Kamita palamuliya galiganindariki Ramachandra Dittadu Raghuvirudu Paramasugrivu pali Paramabandhu Vitadu Sari Hanumantula Pali Samrajamu Paramasugrivu Pali Paramabandhu Vitadu Sari Hanumantula Pali Samrajamu Nirati Vibhishanuni Pali Nithatamu Itadu Kari majana kupali Kana parijatamu Ramachandra Dittadu Raghuvirudu Kamita palamuliya Galiganindariki Ramachandra Dittadu Raghuvirudu Kalapa shabari pali Tattvaparahasyamu Alari Guhuni Pali Adimulamu Talapashabari Pali Tattvaparahasyamu Asyamu Alari Guhuni Pali Adi Paladal Nahavari Pari Kannule Dutani Vidi Velayasri Vengatadri Vipuditadu Ramachandru Vitadu Rakubirudu Kamita Palamuliya Galige Nindaliki Ramachandru Vitadu Rakubirudu Rakubirudu Rakubirudu.
This is Gray Philpott performing the opening section of Einaudi's I Giorni. Of the course is concerned with the study of a number of set works. So we do some listening questions around those set works, we analyse them in detail, we do wider listening around them, some kind of historical context to the set works, and the girls have to be able to write an essay comparing that set work to an unfamiliar piece of music. And one of our contributions this evening by Anna Matthew is a short revision video concerning texture within one of our set works by Queen.
So in this video we're going to be looking at the different textures in Killer Queen, which is a music GCSE set work. So in music, texture refers to the different layers of music. The introduction to this set piece is monophonic with four single clicks. Monophonic texture is a single melody line played by one instrument with no accompaniment. Straight after, the texture gradually thickens as the instruments are gradually introduced. Here the texture is homophonic. This means that there is an accompaniment with a melody line. Queen also includes vocal harmonies, which adds more layers and therefore thickens the texture. You should hopefully now be able to see these different textures in the next extract.
She keeps them always chandelier in a pretty cabinet. Let them eat cake, she says, just like Marie Antoinette. A building remedy for Khrushchev and Kennedy. At any time, an invitation you can't take.
Queen also has a different type of texture, which is called antiphonal texture. So this basically means the melody line is being passed between both layers, and you can see this in the next clip with the melody being passed between the two guitars.
Next, Charlotte Sanders is going to play for us Rusalka's Song to the Moon by Dvorak.
This is I Dreamed a Dream by Claude Michael Schoenberg's musical Les Miserables, based on the 1862 novel by Victor Hugo. This song is a solo song by the character of Fantine in the first act, as she thinks back to the happy days and wonders about everything that has gone wrong in her life. I dreamed a dream in time gone by, when hope was high and life worth living. I dreamed that love would never die. I dreamed that God would be forgiving. Then I was young and unafraid, when dreams were made and used and wasted. There was no ransom to be paid, no song unsung, no wine untasted. But the tigers come at night with their voices soft as thunder, as they tear your hope apart, as they turn your dream to shame. He slept a summer by my side. He filled my days with endless wonder. He took my childhood in his stride, but he was gone when autumn came. And I still dream he'll come to me, that we will live the years together. But there are dreams that cannot be, and there are storms we cannot weather. I had a dream my life would be so different from this hell I'm living, so different now from what it seems. Now life has killed the dream I dreamed.
The 30% of the course is devoted to composition, and the Year 11s have been working on their free compositions. And we've got Emily Lawson, who's going to be sharing part of her composition, which she is currently working on at the moment, and giving you a bit of explanation about some of the detail of what she's been doing.
This is a section of my composition. It is in ternary form, which is also known as ABA, when the first section is repeated with some changes. It is written in the key of E flat major for a piano trio. This is where the A section starts. The violin has the main tune, the other instruments, piano and cello, play the accompaniment. The left hand of the piano has a basic chord pattern that repeats after every four bars. This is where the cello and right hand of the piano take in turns playing the triplet linking section. Here in bar 20 is a pivot chord which introduces a modulation to the relative minor of E-flat major, C minor.
So here's a performance of Someone Like You by Adele, by Kira Footman and Laura Ellis, and they worked out all their harmonies by themselves, and this is what they've produced.
She keeps them away, Shonda, in a pretty cabinet. Let them eat cakes, she says, just like Marie Antoinette. A building, a remedy for Khrushchev and Kennedy. At any time, an invitation you can't decline. Caviar and cigarettes, well-versed in etiquette. Extraordinarily nice. She's a killer.